Hi, and welcome to this week's episode of Release Notes. Today we're going to go through some updates done on cost, workflows, risk, complete, and BIM. So in cost and into VBS details, we have now added payment forecast into the chart in the VBS details, which is similar to the plan cost, actual cost, and so on. We have also added payment forecast into the cost curve report, as you can see here. So this is added as a default view, so that the user selection are saved. Also, we have added an option for specifying how to calculate earned value for non-measurable packages. So it is added a new column here in the VBS setup for EVCO, which is earned value calculation option, with a lookup here. So earned value for non-measurable packages can now be set equal to actual cost, which is default, or to planned value. In workflows, we have added the possibility to add translations to a workflow step, which you can find here in the Omega 365 setup and under translates in step names. In risk and into risk status reports, the options in the setup for risk status reports now includes that you're able to turn off or on in if the activities is to be a part of the measures in the status reports. You're able to turn off or on if the assessment comment is to be a part of the report. And you're able to switch between the view of org unit name or title in the ID column. In complete and into Scope Explorer, we have now added the possibility to generate a report from Scope Explorer, which you can find here under reports. So one can now create a report showing the scope items with the chosen filter. So custom reports can easily be created and configured to the Scope Explorer. In BIM, we have now added the possibility to save colorization in the viewer. So if you, for example, have made a visualization based on filtering or selected objects, which I have done here now, you can now save it as a coloring rule here. So that was it for this week. Thank you for watching.